Welcome to Is It a Scam? What's up, Internet? Casper Harrison here, and today we're going to be covering ACN.
Yeah, so you didn't find this page by accident, my friend.
So, is ACN a scam or not? What's the catch to this ACN? Well, this short video provides more information on ACN than any other one on the Internet. It will provide an unbiased perspective of ACN, its functions, pros and cons of this organization. So, by the end of this video, you'll have enough knowledge to make an educated decision about ACN, and then...
So for those who don't know, ACN stands for the American Communication Network. The reason it's so hard to find an acronym for this is because they just want to refer to themselves now as just ACN. Well, when ACN became an international business and grew beyond the span of America, they figure, well, why not? We'll just now be playing ACN. Folks can come up with their own meaning, I guess. Good luck with that. ACN, instead of traditional marketing, which includes spending millions of dollars to television companies, radio stations, etc., they adopted a multi-layer marketing format, which involves people marketing to their closest friends and family. This is called a warm market. A warm market is used because, in general, people would do business faster with someone they knew faster than someone that they didn't. For example, a family member could say, do me a favor, I'm trying to get promoted to the next level, and all I need is one more sale, something like that. So, and some wouldn't mind, especially if it could save them a few dollars, for example, for some of the services that they're using already, specifically like television or their alarm company. Okay, ACN concentrates on encouraging their marketers to pitch from home meetings. This is for a few reasons. One, it exposes more people to ACN at one time, in a shorter time period. ACN makes most of the profit when someone signs up to become a marketer. This is how it works.
The meeting itself is hosted by a friend or family member that invited you to the meeting, but generally, you're given a presentation by their team coordinator or uplink. This is typically done because they can explain ACN a bit better, and the information itself is coming from a neutral but experienced and credible source, if that makes sense. The presenter within 45 minutes to an hour explains how ACN works, then offers you a call to action to opt into the business and work with a friend or marketer who invited you to the meeting, and if not, pitches you to at least try some of the services that your friend markets, if it could possibly save you money. Oh, that's a great question. What services do ACN market, or what would you be marketing? ACN markets the following items: your alarm services, retail energy services, cell phone, internet and home phone, and credit card processing services.
Now, before we get too impressed and hop on board, consider the fact that these are all services that everyone already has and already uses. Then again, how can you lose? Everyone uses these services. Now, Internet, listen. The cost to join ACN and market their items is $499 plus an additional $150 a year. $500 pays for your licenses to market the products and an online storefront with a backdoor management panel. You can also opt in and purchase additional management to your backdoor on the site, which is an additional $40 a month. The annual cost, if you're paying for the extra management services, will be about $630. It'd be $150 without the premium services to your backdoor management. ACN offers what I like to call a newbie bonus, which will help you get your initial investment back quickly if you sell or represent enough services within a month. They do this by providing a much higher monthly bonus, which is up to $1,100. You also get paid residual payments for the services you have signed up. More residual payments in a second. Now, the bonuses are not easy to obtain, but it does encourage you to do as many home meetings as possible with your uplink or team coordinator, to use as much as your warm market. And yes, your uplink does get compensated every time someone signs up for one of the services that you market and that they helped you to obtain. So besides the bonuses, I said something about residual payments. This is how it works without being too complicated. For every person that you sign up, you'll receive residual payments as long as your customer continues to utilize the services that you signed them up for. The beginning percentage per month for every residual payment could not be any lower, starting at 1%. Once you reach a certain level in the company and you have a certain amount of points, which are accumulated by the amount of services you along with your downline, which are the people under you, sell, brings you up to the maximum of 10% of the residual monthly cost of all the services you and your downline have obtained. And when you reach that level, you will get 10% of the maximum of 7 generations of your downline, which means that you get paid for your downline's downline up to 7 generations once you reach a certain level, obtain a certain amount of points, have a certain amount of services sold.
ACN also offers certain perks such as free cell phone, free natural gas to those who've acquired 5 or more customers under the same described service. So, is the glass half empty or half full? Well, here's a list of pros. The money you make in ACN is real. There's no scam or issue with this at all. You'd be your own boss, work on your own terms, etc. Compared to starting your own Mickey King's, or any business for that matter, entering ACN is pretty cheap, even with the additional $40 a month for extra management services for your online site. Not to mention, compared to working for Mickey King's, you're at a common sense advantage of not working for anyone else if you were to become successful in ACN or a multi-layered marketing business. The services provided by ACN are services that are used by everyone every moment of every day. Okay, cons. Well, the services provided by ACN are services that are used by everyone every moment of every day. This means that people already have them. Well, except in some cases the home security alarm service or the credit card processing service. This means that you're almost selling salt to a slug. To convince someone to change their current service from the ones they already have to something different will require one or a couple of things. One, that the new service must be great ass or better than the service the client is currently using. Two, the new service should save them money. The only other way one may consider switching their current services would be to recruit them to represent ACN. I mean, as an ACN rep, they would get credit for signing up their own services. But again, getting someone to switch could be an issue. And even though as an ACN rep, you will not have to deal with the customer service sector of the business, as each service you provide does all of that for you, you would have to hear your closest friends and family for a long time if your services were not what they said they would be, or if they just plain were not satisfied with the services. Though ACN sells the opportunity as a business, which technically it is, it resembles what many refer to as a pyramid scheme. Now, this is the best way to explain what a pyramid scheme actually is. It's a short-lived bootleg company, which is designed to have something sold by people at a rapid pace. When a company fails, the folks at the top of the pyramid still make a huge profit, and everyone else loses. Huge. Now here's the thing. Though ACN is not a scheme, therefore not a pyramid scheme, the business itself is structured pretty much the same way. It has people at the top, and people just starting. So when people go online after not making it in ACN, they will argue that it's a pyramid scheme, or scheme period. These statements online are what you will be competing against when attempting to make it in this business. I mean, let's face it, the internet is law to many, if not most people, period. Think about it. How did you find this video? And though this video is pretty much the most unbiased and informative video you will find on ACN, many will continue to look for information on this until they find exactly what they want, or they want to hear. Again, all disadvantages if you wanted to get started in multi-layer marketing or ACN. Another con to this is that any multi-layer marketing company requires real hard work, and you will have to keep your day job or other sources of income together and manage both for a while before you begin to turn a profit. It's a fact that 95% of people who start a business is unsuccessful. ACN is not excluded from this factor, and many give up after burning out their warm market, which brings me to my next point. Your warm market burns out quickly after your friends and family opt in or out of your downline. And for the ones that do not opt in, will after a while begin running from you if you continue to pitch to them your opportunity. You see, ACN or any MLO company is not an opportunity for everyone. It's not made for everyone either. Actually, the subject of MLM is so controversial that you could lose your network of friends and family if you press the issue too hard, and some will run from it, and you. So Cass, is ACN a scam or not? I have ran into multiple news articles and stories about ACN. I've also ran into many online videos about them as well. The most complaints I could say that I've come across are from those who were misled about MLM by con artists who brought in ACN. I've also come across stories regarding the subject of pyramid schemes because of ACN's structure. I've even seen a story about someone attempting to cover their illegal activities using ACN as the storefront. So here's the thing, ACN itself is not a scam. But some of the clowns that join ACN are liars, and one of the main reasons ACN encourages people just to use their warm market for the most part is just for that reason. They figure, well, they won't lie to their mother, father, brother, or sister, and when someone misrepresents the company, it opens up liability for the company itself. Now, there are solutions and ways to operate outside of your warm market, even online, but that's in the link below and outside the scope of this video. But here are a few tips if you were considering multi-layer marketing or ACN. Never put all your eggs in one basket. Invest in other things that could pay you back as well, such as internet marketing, for example.
Approach any business as a marathon and not a sprint. This is a long-term decision and business, and you have to put in some work and work for yourself for free for a while. Time and money is invested into any business. Become creative after you run out of friends and family to pester. I mean, convince or pitch to. Use any multi-layer marketing as a vehicle or a stepping stone to build you. Use MLM or any business as a stepping stone to build your brand. You have to figure out what you want to be, what you want to do, hell, who you want to do. No, really. Whatever will spark you enough to wake you up, get jacked, excited, motivated, etc. Never stop doing things. Really, why stop if things are not working? What do you have to lose? More? I mean, if you're hungry with an empty stomach, sitting there would just make you growl until what? You die, right? Now, I have a link right here and one down here. These are the first steps you would take after you run out of your warm market to expand your business online.